the military commander of the operation to secure Saigon, General Nguyễn Ngọc Luan, arrives for an inspection. General Luan gets special attention from the troops. He often leads his national police in action. And last week he showed them just how tough he is by shooting and killing a prisoner in cold blood.